السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد, all praise due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has guided us into this which is Islam. We would never have been guided if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has not guided us. All praise due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We seek Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's help and assistance. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's forgiveness and we seek protection in Allah from the evil of our soul and from the evil of our actions. Whomever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guides, nobody can able to misguide them. And whomever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't want to guide, nobody can able to guide them. I bear witness there is no deity worship other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, without partners, and our beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is Allah's servant and messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the glorious Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ حَقَّ تُقَاتِهِ وَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ. O believers, O you who believe, get conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as Allah mentioned in the Quran, and do not die other than Muslim. Do not die other than submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah said, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ اِتَّقُوا رَبَّكُمُ الَّذِي خَلَقَكُم مِّن نَّفْسٍ وَاحِدَةٍ وَخَلَقَ مِنْهَا زَوْجَهَا وَبَثَّ مِنْهُمَا رِجَالًا كَثِيرًا وَنِسَاءً ۚ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي تَسَاءَلُونَ بِهِ وَالْأَرْحَامَ ۚ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلَيْكُمْ رَقِيبًا. O mankind, I created you from one person. And from him I created his wife, and from them I created many men and many women. Get conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do not cut a relationship among your own kinship, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is watching over you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا يُصْلِحْ لَكُمْ أَعْمَالَكُمْ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. O believers, O you who believe, get conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Speak the truth about oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Obey Allah and obey Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will guide you to the right direction. He will forgive your sins and he will make you enter into the paradise. Beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the best speech is the speech of Allah, the Quran. The best guidance is the guidance of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And people add things in Islam. These are bid'ah, these are innovations. Who follow innovations? They will go to the hellfire. فَإِنَّ خَيْرَ الْحَدِيثِ كِتَابُ اللَّهُ وَخَيْرَ الْحَدِيثِ حَدِيثُ مُحَمَّدٍ sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار. أما بعد, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, الدعاء مخلبال. Beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, dua is the brain of the ibadah. So dua is the brain of ibadah. So every time we make salah, the whole salah is a dua. So the Surah Fatiha, without Surah Fatiha, there is no salah. So the whole Surah Fatiha is a dua. We are doing conversation with Allah. So the dua, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when you go to sujood, you say the dua, whatever you want, right after Subhanahu Rabbi al-A'la, you just said whatever you want to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the most closest you go to Allah. The hadith say, عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال أقرب ما يكون العبد من ربه وهو ساجد فأكثر الدعاء. The slave goes closer to Allah when you make sujood. So make your supplication, make your dua right there. This is the most closest and most acceptable dua when we go to sujood. So the whole prayer is dua. If you know the meanings of everything, the tashahud, surah, and everything is dua. So during prayer is supplication. The during prayer is the dua. And after prayer is zikr. Zikr of Allah, right after prayer. But we misunderstand this. We just make dua right after taslim, right after prayer. Right after talking to Allah, engaged with Allah, we start dua. Dua anytime, 24 hours is dua. The salah is the main, the dua, you are connected with Allah. So you make dua. أقرب ما يكون العبد من ربه وهو ساجد فأكثر الدعاء. When you are in the sujood, you say whatever you want. This is the place you are asking. You are engaged with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught sahabas after salah is zikr Allah. You have to make zikr. And dua anytime, 24 hours a day, even after the prayer. Individual dua, not the congregation dua. Not everybody say with the imam and say Ameen, Ameen. This is not the way Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us. Individual dua. So that's the one. Somebody is doing occasionally once in a while, that's okay. But every time after salah, so people making misunderstanding. Think Islam is like this, you know, after salah, the dua is the part of salah, but it's not. So best time to make dua is the sujood. So after tashahud, you know, is the zikr Allah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, Sallu kama ra'aytumuni salli. Offer your salah the way you see me performing salah. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam instructing us, prescribing us, make salah as you see me, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam pray. The innovation make confuse, and kullu dalalati fin nar, and all the innovation they will go to the hellfire. If we don't follow Allah and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, follow our nafs for our way. So we have to follow Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, copy me as I am doing the Hajj and Umrah. Not only Salah, Umrah and Hajj and everything, you have to follow Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam the way he did. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept every single dua. وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ اُدْعُونِي أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, call me, make dua to me, and I will answer your dua. So لَا إِلَهِ إِلَّا اللَّهُ وَحْدَهُ لَا شَرِيكَ لَهُ الْمُلْكُ وَلَهُ الْحَمْدُ وَهُوَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ. So I'm declaring my greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So there is no fixed time for dua. Always make zikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar. So dua, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, dua accept all the duas and reject if someone demanding something sinful or severe in ties with kinship, with close relative. So those sins Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't accept those kind of dua. So every time Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala telling us we have to stay clean, make wudu, bath, tayammum. You know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala want us to purify ourselves. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't want us to put ourselves in difficulty. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't put us in difficulty. Allah said, مَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ لِيَجْعَلَ عَلَيْكُم مِّنْ حَرَجٍ. Allah does not wish to place you in a difficulty. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala want us to stay clean and make dua, and whatever life we left in this earth, you know, we have to be good, obey Allah, obey Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't give us burden other than beyond our capacity. Allah said, لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't give response on anyone beyond our capacity. اللهم أعني على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك. O Allah, assist us in remembering you, worshipping you in the best of manners. So we have to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's help. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us the best of the creation. وَلَقَدْ كَرَّمْنَا بَنِي آدَمَ. So best of the creation Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the hadith, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, مَا وَسِعَنِي السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَلَكِنْ وَسِعَنِي قَلْبِ عَبْدِ الْمُؤْمِنِ. Hadith Qudsi, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, neither the heaven, neither the earth hold Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Neither the earth, neither the heaven can hold Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But the believer's heart can hold Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us to the right path. And one more time, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the best dua is dua in the sujood. أقرب ما يكون العبد من ربه وهو ساجد فأكسر الدعاء. When you, the slave, goes to sujood, the best and closest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you just make dua in there. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our dua and forgive our sins. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين فاستغفر إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا كما أمر، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له إرغاما لمن جحد به وكفر، وأشهد أن سيدنا ومولانا محمدا عبده ورسوله سيد الخلائق والبشر. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على سيدنا مولانا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه مصابيح الورع. عباد الله اتقوا الله تعالى في السماء الله يفضون للخبر ينتهوا عما نهاكم عنه وزجر. اللهم صل على سيدنا مولانا محمد نور القلب وقرة العين وعلى آل محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. فيا أيها المستاقون إلى رؤيا جماله صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. خصوصا من عرش العريق أمير المؤمنين سيدنا أبي بكر الصديق رضي الله عنه وعلى زاهد الأواب الناطق بالصواب أمير المؤمنين سيدنا أبي حفص عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه وعلى جامع القرآن أمير المؤمنين سيدنا عثمان بن عفان رضي الله عنه وعلى أسد الله الغالب أمير المؤمنين سيدنا علي بن أبي طالب رضي الله عنه وعلى ولديه السيدين أبي محمد الحسن وأبي عبد الله الحسين رضي الله عنهما وعلى أمهما فاطمة الزهراء رضي الله عنها. اللهم انصر من نصر دين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وخذل من خذل دين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين. ودمر أعداء الدين واحمي حوزة الإسلام واجمع كلمة المسلمين على الحق يا رب العالمين. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. رب ارحمهما كما ربياني صغيرا. عباد الله، إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. واذكروا الله يذكركم وادعوه يستجب لكم ولذكر الله تعالى أعلى وأولى وعز وجل وأهم وأتم وأكبر. أقيم الصلاة.